Guys, welcome back to my channel. No one was subscribing to my channel, so I thought like let's open it up because why not. So let's start the unboxing. If my camera moves or falls or anything, please don't mind it. I cannot set the camera properly. Anyways, here's the pack. Here are the rarities. You can read it. So we'll start opening. And please don't mind my camera shaking or falling or something. As I told, I'm not able to set up the camera. Okay, you get the first peek. Let me close my eyes and I got this. What is this? Okay, this is an uncommon thing and I think, I'm pretty sure it's Poppet. Let me open it. Oh god, I can't open the tape. Who packed this? Oh god. Okay, guys. Oh yeah, it was a puppet. I like the decorations on it. Oh no, this puppet has some holes. Wow, other than that, it's very satisfying. Wow, I love it. Okay, this side's kind of hard, but that side was like going so smoothly. Anyways, I'm gonna close my eyes and give it another peek. Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes. My eyes are closed. Got this. And it is a... common, right, with these weird eyeballs on it. Okay, let's tear it. Why can't I tear it further? Okay, I tore it. Anyways, it's my DIY dimple. Okay, that's why it said tear, not cut. Okay, I'm just gonna keep. Next one, you get another peek if you want, and this is the last peek. Wow, this is so cute. I don't want to open it. This packaging looks so cute. Okay, we have to peel it. Okay, let's try peeling it without damaging the packaging. Whoa, guys, see what I mean? The camera is having trouble standing up. Oh no, I thought I was getting it right until the door. I'm just gonna cut the tape so I can just like, you know, do that. Yeah, look, it's better. It doesn't damage the packaging much. What am I supposed to do? I can already see a bit of the poppet. Okay, I'm just gonna tear it like that. Oh, okay. Is this gonna be soft as soft? Okay, let's see if it's gonna be as soft. So this is not as soft, like it's kind of harder than that, but other than that, I mean, yeah, it doesn't have any holes. Yeah, anyways, here, okay, I'm just gonna keep it like this. Okay, let's I got this one. Ultra rare. Why does it have the number one? Is there anything else? Oh! This is such a cute thing! I don't want to open it. I think... Yeah, I can feel what it is. But I do not want to open it. I'm not gonna... I'm just gonna keep it. Like this. It's so cute, guys. Anyways, I don't know what this is. Does anyone? Let's cut it. Oh my gosh, the dotted line stop over here. I guess you're supposed to stop there. I mean, I already know what it is. I can feel it, right? Okay, and then you're supposed to rip it off. Yep, I knew it was my simple dimple. I really love this simple dimple. And of course, the keychain is in here, but you know, I am definitely not gonna open it. It's so cute. But anyways, oh god, should I? No, I am not opening this till I reach 50 subscribers. So yeah, I'm not gonna be like, I just opened it because why not? I can. Like, no, I'm reaching 50 subscribers. That second, I'm gonna make a video of opening this. So better subscribe now. And actually, I'm thinking of, you know, keeping it like this. It's gonna be like a small blind bag for me again. Something like that, yeah. But still, anyways, here are all the fidgets I got from the fidget pack. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, please. Subscribe to my channel, smash that like button. Smash it so hard, your phone's gonna break in half. And yeah, before that, even click the subscribe button and bell notification so you know when I post new videos like this. Bye guys, see you guys in my next video. But subscribe, I told you guys to subscribe. Please subscribe guys. Bye for real now.